Marchand breaking with Patrice Bergeron. McAvoy jumping up on the shorthanded rush. Marchand undresses Fox and sets up Bergeron for Bergeron's 19th career a shorthanded goal.
But Brad Marchand, you got Fox out there. He's the only defenseman. Buchnevich is a forward, and he's trying to defend. And Marchand recognizes that, so get away from the Fox side of the ice. Challenge the forward. He goes right through him with that pass, self-pass.